Well, there's never been a large sulfuric mine, you know, that hasn't messed up the water quality, the groundwater. And that's the major thing that we're looking at right there, just the history of it. I'm not sure. We don't know of these newer mines that have been made in the last, you know, 10 years or something like that, and how sophisticated they may be. It doesn't hold accountable what we're going to have left of all the waste after we remove this, you know, possibly up to 9 billion tons of waste. You know, here we're going to have, you know, a dammed up tailings pond that could lead to leaching. It will lead to leaching, you know. Acid mine drainage right there. Also, you're going to have just the infrastructure alone is going to be 15 possible miles around this mine site, and that's not including the 100 miles of pipeline of slurry that's going to transfer it over to the other side of the inlet. You know, like recently we have mines operated by Anglo American, and we sent another letter to Cynthia Carroll here recently saying, we want another a few examples of the other 150 or so, you know, roughly deals that accidents have happened in 2008. But in 2008, you know, they had a mine, the Kalahasu mine. I'm not sure if that's spelled, you know, pronounced right, but they it had a spill of estimated 900 tons of copper concentrate that occurred at the Dennis Slurry Pipeline. So They're going to be transporting this copper concentrate and gold, malignant silver, you know, through this pipeline. And 20 years ago, 30 years ago, you know, they were talking about how, you know, environmentally sound the North Slope pipeline is what was going to be and how great it was going to be. And, you know, they're having, you know, thousands and thousands of gallons a year being poured around the area. We need the areas of variation for our salmon. You know, it could be good one year, you know, over in Nishgack, and the next year it could be a Kwijak one. And we really just got to be careful of all that. So another risk is the just, you know, the shareholders of Anglo American and to their investors of the Anglo American.